Joining me for special comments for this match is Gary Lyon.
Hi, Hutto. Always a pleasure.
Today's match, the Tigers and the Magpies. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it.
Both forward lines are in for a big day here. This could be a high-scoring affair, and both sides would want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
The Tigers lifted by the roar as they make their way onto the ground. The captains make their way to the middle for the toss. The Magpies winning the toss. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. And here we go. It's the Tigers taking on the Magpies. Contest the hard ball. Just put it on the boot. Good body work to win the mark. Punches the kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Movement by hand. Slams it onto the boot. Ball collected. Goes by hand. Hurried kick. The contest, no match for him.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Anderson right on the edge of his range.
Leave it on.
He goes for broke. Hits the post, and it's a minor. The lead is now one. Dunstan considering the options on the kick in. A good mark under the circumstances. Puts it on the boot. Good mark there. He spears the ball. Gathers it now. That tackle just too high. He drives it. Takes that one strongly. Goes by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Scoops up the ball. Slick with the hands. Carlo gives it to the player running past. Shows some physicality. Going for goal number one. Just sneaks in from behind. The margin is two. Dunstan deciding where to go with the kicking. Decides to kick. Nice hands. Now with a low spearing kick. They chase after the loose ball. Uses a short handball. And now we'll have a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch. Both teams have struggled inside 50 early.
Intercepts the ball well. Well collected. We'll get a stoppage. Guides it down. Cleanly picked up.
Thank you, I'll have it.
And we'll get a ball up. Thrashes it. Applies a bump. Use the hands and gives away the free. Goes with the kick. Takes a strong mark. Elects to kick. Quick handball. Walker is streaming past and gets the footy. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Magpies gets the first goal on the board.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume play. Taps it down. Has it now. King leaps over the top. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. Taking a nice grab. Spears the ball. Stands tall and marks.
Advantage.
Uses it across half back. Well taken at ground level. Ends up turning this ball over. Elected to play on. Marks now and can send it back. Puts boot to ball. Simply outplayed his opponent. Uses it by foot. He takes the mark. Works it across the ground. Scoops it up. Manufactures a handball. Takes possession. The ball ends up going to ground. Gets a quick kick away. Does well to cut off the kick. Putting this one through would give the Tigers plenty of confidence. Collects the loose ball. Off hands, kicks hurriedly. Thomas wins the marking contest. Not sure if he has the journey from here. As we go into the break, the scores are the Magpies 8, the Tigers nothing.
The Magpies deserve this lead early. They'd want to keep it up if they're going to win this.
For the second term, we resume hostilities. Punched away. He gains possession. Nobody can hold on here. Snaffled up by Carlisle. Going for goal number one. Doing well to intercept that kick. Chose to kick it. Takes the mark all by himself. Slams it on the boot. The mark has been taken. Sinks the slipper into it. Picked up now. White links up with a chance to run. He goes it alone. He delivers with a drop pass. His teammates rush over. That's the first goal for the Tigers.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He did really well there and gets the reward.
About to resume hostilities. Swats it. He gets his hands on the footy. Good mark and looks to send it back. A low stabbing kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Moves it by foot. Takes a simple grab. Goes for the goals. What a lovely goal from there. He puts through his first goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The Tigers have kicked the last two goals. They're in front!
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. The Magpies are struggling to maintain the pace of the game. They might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
Hammers it. Walker on the ball. Thomas just landed in his back.
great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. The Tigers are winning the ball around the contest but aren't converting it into scores. They need to find a way to use it better on the outside.
Umpire ready to resume play. Clears the contest. Uses it now. Well picked up. Dug out the loose ball. Almost cut it off. Picked off the deck. Quick hands, and they could be away here. He has the ball. Puts the foot down at full stride, receives the handball, gets his first possession of the match. He's excited about that one. Gates points the difference.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. The Magpies have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Has a man running for him. A great mark taken there. With a driving kick, strong mark in the contest. Gets it away. Has a runner alongside him. Thomas with the mark. The Magpies would love to make the most of this opportunity. Strong with the body and wins the mark. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. He drives it towards goal, and the mark will be paid. Dunster kicks it, finds this, and marks well. Uses it across half back, doing well with the mark. Works it across the ground. He gives away a free for in the back. Looks up with the kick, finds this one all by himself. Moves the ball by foot. Anderson just gets it onto the boot. Harris used the body to take that mark. Looks to move it by foot. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Keeps it moving. Dishes it off to a player on the run.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Not long left on the clock now. 45 metres out. He heads for home. He's put it through. Wyken put through his first. Celebrating hard. Oh, there's nothing in it.
That's a really good team goal. He did really well there and gets the reward. The Magpies got behind in the uncontested footy, but so far they've made sure it hasn't been too damaging for them.
We're back in motion, half-time, and it's a Magpies 20 to the Tigers 18.
The Magpies will go into the rooms at half-time with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
Let's have a closer look at the stats.
The Magpies have to be smarter with their ball use at times. At the moment, they're turning it over in the air too regularly for their liking.
Thanks for that, Gary. It's half-time and no doubt the coaches will want to have a chat to their teams about their first half performance. Ready to begin proceedings in the second half. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Thumps it clear. He's got the football now. Takes it well. Chose to kick it. Picks up the loose ball. Uses the hands instead of the body. And it's a free kick. Decides to go to the middle. Marked by Harris. Goes with the kick. moves it quickly. Drops the ball. One of only a few possessions. Just gets it onto the boot. Great mark. With a driving kick. Takes a nice mark. Decides to kick. Able to release the kick. That is a stunning goal. That will settle the nerves. Gets his first on the board. They get around him after that effort. The Magpies with the edge right now over the Tigers.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. That's a really good team goal. The Tigers aren't having trouble winning the ball. They just need to use it more effectively to get into a winning position.
We're back in the middle now. Thump clear. He wins possession. Takes the mark. This will certainly test him from this distance. Great grab. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Easily takes the mark. 35 metres out. He gives it a ride. That looked great. What a goal. He celebrates hard after that. They are right back in this now.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
Back with another centre bounce. Punches it clear. He's got the footy in his hands. Hacking it out of there. Offhands from Harris. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game. Now they'll look to trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover.
The Magpies by three. Dunstan assessing the options. He wins the ball in the air. Elects to kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Goes by foot. Thomas controlling the airwaves on this occasion. The distance might be just beyond him. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Going for goal number one. Takes it well. He drives it. Thomas takes it well. 45 metres out. Bit of an angle for this kick.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. It's a behind. Dunstan missed an opportunity to mark. The Magpies' lead is now four. Ready to bring it back into play. Finds a target. Decides to go to the middle. Takes a simple grab. Looks up with the kick. Takes that one strongly. Moves the ball by foot. The ball finds Walker. Drives the kick hard. Ball gets cut off. Fends off the tackler. Quickly onto the boot. Nice mark under pressure. Goes forward with the kick. Takes a nice mark. Got boot to ball. Anderson hangs onto that one. Works it across the ground. Taking a nice grab. Wants to keep it moving. Is in his possession. The mark is taken by Robinson. 20 metres from home. He likes his chances from here. Smiles all round. The Magpies lead by 10.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Tigers haven't been able to get the ball forward enough to score. They need to get some repeat entries inside 50 to generate some scoring.
The game is back underway. punched away.
With the ball now.
Rushes with the kick. And the umpire will ball it up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Now we will get a ball up. The Magpies in front by 10 at the end of the third quarter.
The Magpies walk into three-quarter time with the lead and the confidence they can win this game.
Gary, does anything stand out in the stats?
The Magpies are doing a good job at getting the ball forward. They lead the inside 50s and they're creating plenty of problems for the opposition defence.
Thanks. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Puts on a big hit.
On footy.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Spots it. He's got the footy in his hands. Takes possession. Hammers it. Didn't fumble. Needs a bit of a rest. Looks like he might be hurt at the moment. I think the doctor will be taking a close look at that one. White goes with the kick. A big contested grab. Doesn't waste any time. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
Releases by hand. Walker takes a strong mark. Links with hands. Has it now. The loose ball scooped up. He gets another possession. Handballs. He has the ball. The loose ball picked up. Just put his hands in the back of the opponent, and it's a free. He might kick a goal. And the mark will be paid. Lining up from point blank range. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. He acknowledges the crowd. The Tigers close the gap to 4.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Centre bounce. Punches it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. We'll get a ball up.
It's a very tight game right now.
Thrashes it. Mops up the loose ball. Hacking it out of there. Thomas slams it onto the boot. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Gets some rewards for his efforts. The Magpies beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 40-30.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
We're back in the middle. Thumps it clear. The ball mopped up. Ball off hands. Finds the loose ball. Gets the loose ball. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. Might be too far out to score. Has to do better in that mark contest.
Move it on.
Heads forward. Good mark. And looks
transition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Anderson going for number one. Pretty happy with that one. The Magpies 46, like the Tigers 30.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. The Magpies are leading the inside 50s, and right now that's converting into scores.
Back in the middle to resume play now. Clears the contest. Is in his possession. Couldn't quite with the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Slams it on the boot. A chance to reload the attack now. Looks to move it by foot. Terrific mark there. Uses it now. Nice hands. Plays on quickly. Puts it on the boot. Doesn't take the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
He just loved that one. Just two goals in it.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. The Magpies are gaining a lot of their advantage through some smart kicks and even better marking inside their forward 50.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Chips it towards half forward.
The Magpies are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
He takes aim. The kick comes close and offline. The Magpies 47 lead the Tigers 36. Dunstan plays on. Uses it by foot, doing well to intercept that kick. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far, lining up from a 45-degree angle.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Congratulated by his teammates. The Magpies starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 53-36.
That's a really good team goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. The Magpies have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Back with another centre bounce. Thump clear. Puts on a bump. Goes short by hand. Just goes bang. Can he put it through? Just a minor. The Tigers now only trail by 16. Looking for options now. A solid mark from Anderson. Moves it by foot. Easily takes the mark. 40 metres out. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. I suspect the Tigers coach will want to have a few words back in the rooms after seeing his team go down like that. Gary, any final thoughts?
The Magpies were up to the challenge in the key moments, and that's why they got themselves into a winning position.
And thank you very much, Gaz.
Late September, the winds begin to change.
Final scores are 53-43. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.